Welcome back, everybody. Now for the last guest of the evening, I'm pleased to welcome someone who still loves you, Boris Yeltsin.